Why you be tripping, ma'am? I mean, come on, I'm finally a part of something very much.
Jimmy, those people you're hanging out with are no good.
Yo, don't be dissing my niggas, dog. They're my friends.
And what about your stand-up comedy, Jim, huh? Are you just giving up on that, too?
Nobody cared about my stand-up comedy. All that hard work just to be outshined by Christopher Reeve, the super butthole.
Jimmy, we've told you before, God made you the way he did for a reason.
Right, because you and Mom used to make fun of crippled kids in high school.
That's right. You were sent here through the vengeful and angry hand of God to teach your mother and I a lesson. And that's a big responsibility, son.
Look, my gang, which I can't talk about because it's super secret, is the most important thing to me now. And if you two don't like it, you can just pass the blunt to the nigga on your left.